Panel schedules are integrated into Revit Electrical. If I select any of the panels, I will find on the ribbon an Edit Panel Schedule. This panel schedule is also available from the project browser. Here, MCB1L is illustrated. All of the other panel schedules are also available by double-clicking within the panel schedules portion of the project browser. The panel type that I see in Revit is hard-coded onto the family. If I edit this panel board, I will find that there is a panel configuration, two columns, circuits across, and this is hard-coded along with the part type in the family itself. If I look at the switchboard and edit the family, I see that it has a different part type, so it will have a different panel. So this switchboard, when I edit the panel schedule, has a switchboard type panel schedule. Panel MCBL1 has a circuit board panel schedule. I do have some control in the panel schedule over the look. I can select elements and use the ribbon to modify them. Here I will go ahead and align to the left side and vertically align to the top. If I select in the circuit area, I can choose to move circuits up or down, as well as across. I can select circuits and assign to them spares or spaces. So if I have a circuit that hasn't been added here, I can go ahead and assign that to a space to that element. Once I lock that space down, it will not move, and if I add more circuits to the schedule, they will not overwrite the space element in the circuit. Locking circuits is also useful when you rebalance the schedule. If I lock these two circuits down, then go back up to the ribbon and choose to rebalance loads. The panel schedule is rebalanced for the total loads, but these circuits which were locked will remain in place. To change the look and feel of the panel, I can use templates, and on the ribbon I can change the template to a template that I've predefined for my office. When I pick OK, I will find that the voltage has now been added into the branch panel. I'll do a separate video discussing how to create and modify the panel templates.